Today, I want to talk about the sixth thing your VA can do for you, and that is find buyers. Your VA can find buyers. They should be finding buyers. We have a goal every single week. We have a VA. He's trained now. He's, you know, it took some time, but he is amazing. It was one of those virtual assistants that's been with our company for well over, I think, a year and 2 months now. But he started out as a cold caller, had a lot of, you know, great communication skills, but always looking for, okay, where's that next place that we can put him in our running real estate business? And for Harold, which is the virtual assistant, the next step for him was, okay, does he become a lead manager and do sales, or does he become like, do we need the help in dispositions? And we did. We needed his help. We needed someone that was going to go out and organically find us new buyers every single day. So we're not just relying on the handful of people to buy our deals or having to use JV partners all the time, right? We want to start slowly building our own process. And that is why we started dedicating a virtual assistant to do it. And we started implementing a few things. Number one, he texts, right? So he sends SMS out to real estate agents and he sends SMSs out to tax record buyers. So we'll pull an area that we typically buy a lot in. So obviously in Phoenix, North Carolina, Florida, we pull particular areas and we can see the cash buyers in the area. Now, the challenge with a lot of these things are they're LLC owned. Now, not a lot of places, they may say they skip LLCs. They don't really skip the LLC. But this is definitely one of the things that he does. He sends SMS, he calls, and he follows up on the leads that our cold callers send over, people who want to buy properties, right? Our goal is to find 50 organic buyers and add them to our list every single week. So if that's going through the tax records, skip, instead of just skip tracing LLCs, going through the tax records and saying, oh, this person owns this LLC, this person owns that LLC, getting personal information for those people and calling, seeing if they're still interested in buying. Awesome. He also will go through and see, okay, what's the recent listings that were sold? Were there any flips that were sold recently? Great. Let me call the agents and see, hey, I know your client is interested in flipping properties. Do they want to buy anything else? Great. They do. Awesome. I'm going to add you guys to our list because we buy stuff in this area. And if we find something off market, love to send it your way. Right. So Harold has these conversations with people and it has been awesome. You guys just imagine within a month, you have 200 buyers on your list that are good buyers, right? Real people closing deals. And he'll also scrub our emails. Remember, I told you guys one of the tips during the VA action plan was to join people's buyers list and see, get people to send you deals, right? And obviously most of those deals you're probably not going to buy. But what you do is after a month or two, you go back and find out, you search the address and see who actually bought it. Then you go find the LLC, find the information, skip trace them, call them, find the agent that's representing the buyer, you know, and their phone numbers are public knowledge. Typically they're right there. Agents want you to know their phone numbers. You can call them. Great. Harold will hop in, give them a call. So there's so many different ways you can scrub and build out your buyers list. And it's definitely been a point of emphasis for our company. And Harold has done an amazing job doing it. And a virtual assistant can do the job for you. Now, the challenge with putting someone in this position is you don't see the result right away, right? So we have prospecting going all the time on the front end. We have to be locking up contracts on the front end for it to make sense for us to have a virtual assistant dispoing deals. If we're not getting deals on the front end, it makes no sense for me to work on my dispo because I have no deals to sell. So guys, the sixth thing your virtual assistant can do better than you is prospect and find buyers consistently.